Hidden deep in the Essex countryside, 125 feet underground, the Kelvedon Hatch nuclear bunker was once a secret to anyone not in power. Built deep inside a hill, it was designed to act as one of the hubs of activity to keep the country running if the horror of a nuclear war was ever to hit England. The bunker was built in 1952 as an RAF rotor station and upgraded in the early 60s to a regional headquarters. In case of attack, the continuation of government would have taken place here. The site itself would have housed up to 600 personnel, both military and civilians. Above ground, the only signs of the bunker are a large antenna that sits on top of the hill and a small bungalow housed in the guard room and the entrance, which starts just behind the 1.5-ton blast doors. The site was decommissioned in the early 1990s and is now a museum where many people, staff and visitors have reported strange goings-on. Leaving behind stunning woodlands and wildflowers behind, deep underground into the disused tunnels might be enough to give a lot of people the jitters, and that's before you hear about the ghostly activity. Shadow figures have been seen moving around in what is now called the BBC room. Footsteps have been heard on what sounded like wooden floors. The footsteps sounding like it's a single person walking slowly. The bunker once had a raised wooden balcony above the main plotting table, but today the wooden floors have gone and been reinforced with concrete. Distant talking has been heard, like as if a room is still has people in it going through the humdrum procedures of the time. Rooms that seem to be busy with a great deal of activity, but when you go hunting out the room, all would be quiet. It seems that the bunker is still playing out the daily activity from the time, the busy workload and the panic and fear of the people that once worked there. Reports of a workman building the bunker who fell into a huge area of wet concrete is said his body was never found, and theory that some of the activity could be down to this individual whom is still buried inside its walls. Another story to be believed is that an ancient burial ground was disturbed during the building of the bunker. Could this be another explanation of the paranormal activity?